Open my file. Select your file. On the top right, click the pencil button. You can change the location of your file if needed. Or you can also add a photo of your file by clicking the plus button here. To make changes, click Save Changes. That's it.